English. The first one is American Lullaby, written by Gladys Rich. It portrays the American dream during the 1950s, where the father is off at work, the mother is out with her friends, leaving the nursemaid to tend the child at home. The last one is Dark Waltz, written by Maraska, Musker, and Sagese, originally performed by the New Zealand soprano Hayley Westenra, and it speaks of an immortal love.